this?
I chose this one because it was neater, and they had more. They had one more, I'm pretty sure.
I chose this one because they first of all they got everything. Well, they had more because one of the one didn't get to finish. But and plus they spelled door wrong.
I said
the right team because it was a little bit more neater, and the other side the other player didn't get to.
Your group, Connor, can you take your group in this corner? Julianne, can you take your group over there? 1, 2, 3, take a look. First one to give me the mystery kid written on the Pathfinder sheet. Who's gonna get the prizes? What? You're right.
Oh, I told you that it wasn't you.
Elizabeth, can you gather the cards of the judges and the teams and keep them separate in a separate pile?
So,
which is the winning team here?
This is the winning team.
That's the winning team? Okay.
Yeah, that's the green team. This is the red team. These are the judges.
Forward. And mystery kid, come. Choose one.
Yeah, I got the chair.
The other one was a few.
Yes! That's last one.
Last one. Add 10%. That's a good one. Winning team. You would like to choose? Okay. Just,
Let's hope it's me. Let's hope it's me.
Well,
I'm getting a strong feeling that this is me.
Pull away. So whose card do you have, Christopher?
Kale's.
Yeah. How are they doing?
Doing really good so far.
Really good so far. Okay, keep going. So what we've got here, Chris is filling in all of the grades for each of the Q&As, and then what he's going to do, he's going to enter the grades. Well, this just happens to be full. That's where you would enter your grades, and also where you give advice.
Yep.
It's usually a flurry of activity. The students are using their higher order thinking skills and are taking responsibility for their own evaluation.